How's it going, guys? We have a new feature of our Chrome extension I wanted to let you guys know about, all right? It's going to give you a listing evaluation or score, if you will, based on certain factors of a listing. Let's go ahead here. I got to search for neck pillows. And let's go ahead on this first one right here. Now, where is this listing evaluation or score going to be? It's going to be right here on the left. Now, you notice it says here, 10 out of 10, all right? So why does it say 10 out of 10? Well, we don't have to guess. We have it all down here, all right? You can just mouse over, and it is going to show you the factors that go into this evaluation. The first one is the number of images, all right? A really great listing should have 7 or more images. Now, obviously, we're not gauging how good the images are. You know, there's no real computer program that can say, hey, these images are very relevant to your product or not. But what it's doing is just giving you a quick glance at, hey, does it have 7 images or not? Another thing is the main image background white? You know, that's important for listing to go with terms of service, and it's just more aesthetically pleasing. So that goes into the score too. What about the dimensions of the image? All right. The smaller side needs to be 1000 pixels or greater. So we are affecting the score based on that. What about the text? Title character count. It's suggested in a lot of categories to be around 150 or more. So if it is, we are giving it a higher number. And if it's low, like if it's only 50 or something like that, we will have a lower number. But remember, as our listing optimization webinar showed, look for niche themes, because you might be in a category where actually a shorter title might be better. If you want to check out that workshop about listing optimization where that's talked about, make sure to check out optimizeyourlistings.com, optimizeyourlistings.com. What is the next thing right here? Let me go ahead and highlight this. Okay, we've got the bullet points. All right, you want to always have 5 bullet points if possible. Okay, because you've got those 5 spots, so might as well do it. All right, so this one got a good score. What about if you have enhanced brand content? Enhanced brand content, EBC, for those who have brand registry 2.0, is something that can help your conversion, makes your listing look better. Again, we're not evaluating how good your EBC is. You know, a human can only do that. But we're just ranking the score on if you have that EBC or not. If you don't have it, there's an area of opportunity for you. Also, we're looking at rating 4.0 and above. We know it's hard to get conversions when your reviews go down below 4.0. So if you see a listing that has 3.0 stars or 3.5, we're going to give it a little bit less of a score, because we know it's going to affect, in most situations, your conversion rate. Another thing is reviews, all right? Suggested we can get, you know, double-digit reviews at the least. Some say at least 20 is good, but if you have single-digit reviews, the listing is going to get a lower score, but this is just going to give you a higher number as long as it's at least double-digit. So as you can see, this listing here gets a perfect 10 out of 10 because it qualified for all of those different features. An example of one that isn't 10 out of 10, as you can see here, look at this main image. That's not a white background. So as you can see here, let me zoom in for you. As you can see here, there are a few things in red because it has fewer than 7 images. The main image background is not white, and it only has 3 reviews. So that's why you can see the number a little bit less. So anyways, guys, this will give you just a quick glance. You can do this on your own listings, your competitor listings. If you would like to see other features with this tool, make sure to send those emails in to support@helium10.com. Attention, suggestions. Thanks a lot, guys.